What was that all about? Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection.
That's nearby. What was that? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on. Come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people who saved me lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Throw a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where we're at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one.
How did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
You think
you're doing. Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
No!
You see what I see? Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Shit. Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit!
What just happened? What the fuck just happened?
Did you see that? Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
Try it.
Oh, no.
Right behind us!
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe!
Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Run! Bad.
You're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
Get your ass close, honey!
Oh my...
Keep running!
Some people are about to fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Why are they doing that?
We're gonna get out of this.
He's dead!
Jesus.
God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They got through the fence!
Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on! Joel! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I can outrun him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, babe. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert would get us first.
Son of a bitch.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Mm-hmm.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry security at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking in. What's Mark there?
He didn't hear. They caught him trying to just fake ration.
Jesus.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
Day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off! Firefly! Running!
Come on, get out of here! Go, let's go! Come on!
Attention.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let there be light. Grab our gear.
Yeah.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Not.
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Be better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's up.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Shit.
Jesus.
That's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Getting close.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
I'll get all happy puppy back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole!
On Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go for him. We're going through here. Hey, loosen up.
Come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, it's down on Jordan Street. The only stole the show. 5-6. All in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
5-5. Yep. They lined him up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
I got a cousin.
Seriously? Maybe he thinks he's gonna save the world.
Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once-over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here.
Man, you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too. Watch yourself.
Son of a bitch! Let's check over here.
Take it easy.
You're gonna pay.
Well done.
Over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert?
Hey.
What's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others to come up with something.
Okay.
I think it came from over there.
Impressive.
Hey, consolidate the crate in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. getting close to curfew.
What about Robert?
Psst.
Who's he hauling up with tonight?
That'll do.
Too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell it.
What?
army! I'm moving up!
Get out!